Piyali, working with Eisenbridge Consultancy Private Limited. Before going forward with the show, I just want to introduce Discuss Agile Network to all of you. Discuss Agile Network is a Scrum Alliance user group that was founded on May 2014. It's one of the most popular Agile community in India. And now we have been starting connecting with out of India also. So it was founded in May 2014 by Saket Bansal. The founder himself is present here. Vision of Discuss Agile Network: promoting Scrum and Agile practices in daily life and to connect Lean, Agile and Scrum practitioners across the globe. Basically what we want to connect with the Agile, Lean, Scrum practitioners from across the globe so that they can share their experience and knowledge with each other and they can take it to the next level. Here are some of the activities, type of activities which we keep doing. We have done many webinars, Google Hangouts, workshops, and informal like coffee meetups also. And we have done a two-day conference in Delhi this year only, 13 and 14 June it was. Many of you may be aware of that, I guess. Statistics of some of our events, how many workshops and meetups we have done, how many online events we have done, and total number of SEUs from those events. In your city, Pune, we have already done 22 workshops and meetups and 16 online programs, total 38 SEUs program. So why will somebody join us? Here are some points like community learning, developing, growing network, help in getting advanced Scrum. Basically what we do in this platform, Discuss Agile Network provides you to grow and network with people. It gives you an opportunity to present a case study. It will help you in facilitating workshops. You can conduct webinars. You can connect with your fellow professionals. How can you all connect with us? There are various ways. Like you can subscribe to our YouTube channel. You can subscribe to our website and get updated about our programs and events, discussagile.com. We have a very active LinkedIn group where our all members and friends keep posting, discussing about various Agile and Scrum related topics. Social media, Facebook and Twitter. Contributions you can make, as I have said earlier also, you can write blogs, you can facilitate different workshops, you can be a speaker in workshops and conferences. You can help people to learn more about Agile. You can share your experience and knowledge with your fellow professionals. Take action. How can you join us? A very simple step. Just tweet, "I want to be part of Discuss Agile," and we will be connected. You can use the hashtag for this particular event, hashtag DAP15. Yesterday we had another event in Hyderabad. We were using hashtag DAH15, and for all the time you can use hashtag Discuss Agile. That's very simple. Now let me ask you one or two questions. How many of you are like tweeting about this conference or event using hashtag DAP15? Very less. Tweet friends, tweet, keep tweeting. Take a pic and just tweet it. How many have you has been tweeted your LinkedIn profile to connect with others? No one. Yes, yes. You are making me disappointed now. Let's get connected. So that was about our Discuss Agile Network.